got your call. It looks like you need some.
Help! And then, what is the baby talk so tough?
Kick is good. Pushes ahead.
Pass complete to Jackson. And it's time to expire.
We'll do it together. 1, 2, 3. Ladies, open your boxes.
Are you guys a little excited right
now?
Does it give? I heard a little bit of talk on the sidelines. Does it give a little extra knowing that this was homecoming for those guys? They picked you guys.
Oh yeah, for sure, for sure, for sure. We wanted to beat them on their homecoming game. We got that done.
Heck yeah, baby!
Shoulder game.
We've talked about your versatility before the game, scoring touchdowns, getting the interception. What's one of those plays from tonight that stands out to you?
Probably the reverse. That was wide open. Billy lead blocking me and Daniel, the quarterback. It was a great play.
I mean, looked like not a lot of. You said it was wide open. Not a lot of room on the sideline. What do you think when you were tiptoeing down there?
I knew it was good. It was Billy in front of me. We got it done.
The man can take up some space. That's you can.
Sure. Oh, God, it's gone.
That's a good thing, right?
Yeah.
That's a good thing.
Yeah.
Right?
He's
come on.
Husky.
What, you guys 3-1 right now. What have you seen? What has this team shown you so far that tonight that you hadn't seen so far?
That we're way better than last year. We came back. Hashtag clap back.
Clap back.
Let's go. Let's go.
They got a lead early, and then you guys just continued to come back, just continued to put points on the board, continue to hold them. What changed for you guys at that point in the game?
We don't give up. We never give up. We keep playing until the end of the game, I guess.
Yeah, that's a good time to play.
Yeah.
You mentioned the lead block from Billy on that one. What else? What was another time during the game you saw a teammate and you just loved what you were seeing out there?
Just every play, us working together, keeping the
colder, bro.
I don't even know, just us working together and keeping it up. And defense, now five picks.
This is the East County game of the week, but you guys are from the South Bay. I'll channel my inner John Sutterman. Is East Lake the real deal in the South Bay?
Yeah!